exclusive live radar, your three-minute advantage, so you'll know first. This is WVTM 13 Live Doppler.
Today's an impact day, and you can clearly see why. Checking out our WVTM 13 Live Doppler, your most accurate look at current conditions showing widespread pockets of heavy downpours, especially areas along and to the west of I-65. We're tracking all these showers and storms in real time for you as they push from the west off to the east. We're going to go a little closer into Tuscaloosa and Jefferson County so you can see exactly who's seeing the heaviest of the rain right now. I want to stress, none of this activity anywhere across our state is severe. And we're not really anticipating any severe weather through the evening hours. Still, though, pockets of heavy rain, maybe some minor localized flooding, a possibility. You can see the very heavy rain now moving into downtown Birmingham. Regents Field getting wet with some light rain, moderately heavy rainfall as you go just north of Regents Field. 2nd Avenue North, 7th Avenue North as well, getting in on some of those pockets of heavier rainfall. For much of the afternoon, you've been getting pounded in Walker County, in Winston County. Now that rain moving into Coleman County, a few lightning strikes embedded as well. And back into Pickens County, more rain. You already had round one move through. Now another little skinny band of heavy downpours and several lightning strikes near you folks in Carrollton and Aliceville. So if you are outdoors or have anyone that is outdoors, bring them inside, get them away from that thunder and lightning. The bigger picture showing those storms moving out of Mississippi into our state. You can clearly see over this last 3 hours that the storms are kind of moving over the same locations. That's why there is that flood threat in place, at least localized through the evening hours. More rain in that forecast for us as we go through the nighttime hours. So here we go. Basically every single hour right up until 7 o'clock in Tuscaloosa, you have a pretty good chance to see more additional showers and thunderstorms. Temperatures in the 70s dropping down into the upper 60s. Later on tonight will be very humid for your Saturday night. Our forecast model showing the heaviest of the rain pushing eventually to our northeast. So maybe a little bit of a break from the heavier rain, more of a light to moderate steady rain later on tonight. Then overnight tonight, our attention is going to eventually turn down to the south and east. That's where we'll see additional storms fire up during the early morning hours, approaching daybreak, then pushing up to the northeast and eventually into Georgia. There is the chance for an isolated stronger storm or two toward daybreak tomorrow morning in our southeastern counties. Then tomorrow afternoon, gradual improvement as an actual cold front pushes through from west to east. We'll see drier weather finally returning. So for the rest of today, any severe threat very marginal for our area. It looks like that severe weather threat is beginning to come to an end, mainly a heavy rainfall threat for the next several hours. For tomorrow, that focus during the morning hours, especially areas shaded in yellow in that slight risk zone, just an isolated stronger storm, possibly producing some gusty winds in the green shaded marginal risk zone for tomorrow morning into tomorrow afternoon. By the way, tomorrow, if you haven't forgotten already, it's Mother's Day. Your forecast showing storms likely the first part of the day will dry out as we head through the afternoon hours. Temperatures in the 70s for much of your Mother's Day. All right, our 7-day forecast showing tomorrow one more impact day. The rain likely have an impact on any outdoor activities for the first half of the day, then much better weather for the beginning of the week, less humid and more sunshine. Kyle.
Thank you, Adrian. Coming up in sports, the Alabama baseball team looks to keep its postseason hopes alive with a tough matchup with Texas A&M. Plus, you take